Rockford police say they need the community's help finding a man they say is behind a September murder.
And they're looking for this man, Zion Jones. The 21-year-old's charged with first-degree murder. In September, investigators say Jones shot and killed 25-year-old Demalvi Macklin. Macklin was shot multiple times as he was driving near Auburn and Rockton. He died at the hospital. Jones is still on the loose. If you have any information on where he is, call Rockford Police or Crime Stoppers.